Today, on this Wednesday, February 1st, many seniors are looking forward to graduation and college as we are one month closer to May, especially the many seniors who were signed to play their sport next year in college.
An hour early is remarkable in itself.
I'm Gabby Newell. Thanks for joining us. This is DVTV. Congratulations to Dominic Kurluk, Matt Smith, Maggie Black, Michael Arredondo, J.J. Dielman, Luke Leftwich, Hunter Rodriguez, Jessica Johnson, and Connor Kelly. Don't forget, the Hope Survives meets on today in room A164 after school. Hope to see you there. Maybe you've seen the Grad Night Committee on campus during lunch this week to collect payment and paperwork for Grad Night, but have you gotten your ticket yet? Cost is $100 with everything included. Download registration and waiver forms from DV School Fusion website. Are you a biology star? The U.S. Biology Olympiad exam is coming to Desert Vista. This is your chance to shine. Test your skills against the best biology students in the nation with the one-hour multiple-choice test. There will be a meeting in Ms. Michonneau's room, C-170, tomorrow to discuss this great opportunity. There will also be a brain beam meeting tomorrow after school today in C-170 to prepare for the state competition. Awesome job, men's soccer. Although you didn't come home with a win versus Gilbert, you played hard and with heart. With a final score of 3-1, the Gilbert Tigers advanced to the next round of the playoffs. Congratulations, boys soccer, on the excellent season. You worked hard, and we are proud of your winning season. Hola, Estudiantes. Spanish Club will be having a meeting today after school in Ms. Thuy's room, C-248. There will be a delicious food, so go check it out. If you are still looking for an elective for next year, consider yoga. Ms. Go will lead a blending of Eastern and Western practice. If you are looking to increase flexibility, manage stress, and develop your yoga knowledge, this class is for you. See Ms. Go in E-112 if you have any questions. Auditions for the next play, Plaza Suite, will be in the black box A-174 on tomorrow night after school. Desert Vista students continue to share their talents with the world. One student, Ashley Roselli, would like to show you hers. Come join Ashley at SOZA this Friday, February 3rd at 7:30. Have a great day, Thunder.